Hi there, this is Samuel Canney with Greeley Nissan, here to show off this beautiful brand new 2021 Nissan Rogue. Well, they've really gone and did it this time, haven't they, folks? Brand new, total redesign inside and out. This thing is just gorgeous. I'd like to start by pointing out first, and you know, most noticeable is going to be this split headlight design. They've gone ahead and done the daytime running lights LED on top, followed by your regular headlights on the bottom here, and then the LED as well, fog lights. Of course, everybody knows Nissan's beautiful V-motion grille. Goes a little bit deeper than the last model. I think it looks spectacular. And then of course, this fully functional side air curtain, which is really, really nifty, gives it that nice aggressive look. I think it just looks great. Coming around the side here, all new for 2021, they've gone ahead and added in these keyless entry buttons on all four doors. That's right, so if you need to get into the side here, you can just unlock real, real easy, and then you can lock the whole car that way. So just very, very functional. As well as another thing they've added this year is the two-tone. You see we've got the beautiful glossy black up here, followed by this beautiful pearl white. Gives it that nice contrast, and that's going to be in five different available color combinations. All right, and now coming around the back of the vehicle, I'd like to show you some new features for 2021. Now, this first one isn't a new feature for this year, but it is one of my favorites, the kick to open tailgate. Just one little kick gets that opened right up for you. If you want to come around the back side here, we still do have the divide and hide cargo system, just a little bit different this year, but still great for separating out anything you need to back here, as well as they have this little section here, which I think personally would be great to just store a gallon of milk or a gallon of water, whatever you want to do. It's beautiful. Coming back here, we do have a couple of handy dandy levers that are just going to let those seats fly free and just, you know, all the conveniences for you. And that's how Nissan wants it. We want it that way. Alrighty. Now, this is a new feature for 2021. If you come and look, now you do have your, you know, normal button for closing the tailgate, but you also have this secondary button new for 2021, which allows you to not only close the tailgate, but to lock the entire vehicle. So I'm gonna go ahead and push that. Should I push it? I think I'm gonna push it. And as soon as that closes, it will lock. And as you can see, that locks the vehicle, freeing you up. You're not spending all the time you need to spend doing other stuff. All right, and now coming around to the back seat, a couple more things I want to show you about the 2021 Rogue. We'll open this door up, and that's normally where the door would stop, right? Well, no, not this year. Boom, we got all this extra space. That's almost a 90-degree angle. And that's just going to give you more space to do whatever it is you got to do back here, whether you got dogs or whether you're, you know, just struggling to get a car seat in. It's going to help you out. Speaking of car seats, new for this 2021 model year is you can actually fit up to three different car seats in each of the three back seats here, which last year you could only do up to two. So that's really nice. And you could, you know, have that third baby you've been thinking about. New for this year also is this beautiful sunshade, you know, just keeping the sun out of your faces and, you know, keeping everybody happy. And that's good. Moving a little bit farther in, we have the tri-zone temperature control, which is brand new for this year, which you will not find in any of our competitors. Toyota, Honda, RAV4, CR-V, they're not going to have them, which is awesome for us. Hey, it's me again. Here to tell you about a couple new features of the 2021 Rogue interior. First thing I'd like to point out, beautiful brand new for this year, is the 9-inch floating touchscreen display there. And that just looks terrific. Coming down here to the wireless charging station, so that's pretty cool. As long as your phone is equipped, just pop it in there, it'll start charging your phone for you. And on that same token, now you can do your Apple CarPlay completely wirelessly. So very, very cool feature for this year. Let's go to the shifter. So this is an all new electronic shifter. And I say all electronic because there's actually no cords that need to go to anywhere else in the vehicle. So it actually opens up this whole bottom space for more storage. Coming down, we have the drive mode selector. That's all new for this year as well. And that's gonna let you change your all-wheel driving modes. This one's gonna be off-road. You have one for snow, one for your regular day-to-day driving. You do have an eco mode as well as a sport mode. And then coming down here, we do have this beautifully designed butterfly center console. And this is really cool. And not only is the design awesome, but it's got functionality as well. So if the driver has his arm, you know, sitting just like mine is now, and the passenger needs to get something out of the center console, you can just push that and I don't need to be bothered. And I don't like to be bothered. Just like a lot of you, I'm sure. A few other things I did want to mention that are available on other trim levels is you can get the optional rear heated seats as well as the heads-up display. And that will not only show you your current speed, but it'll also show you the speed limit as well as navigation, which is really cool because a lot of people that even offer heads-up displays, that's not even an option. So very, very cool. But just to finish up, I had one more message for you and I'll meet you outside. All right, guys, so that about wraps it up, and that's my time on the 2021 Rogue. Those are some of my new favorite features that came out this year. And one last message, I know with the terrible pandemic with COVID-19 going on, if you don't feel comfortable coming in, we totally, totally understand it. Not only are we taking precautions at the store, but if you just want us to even bring a vehicle fully sanitized to your doorstep, we are more than willing to help you out in that regard. So just give us a call. Let us know what we can do to earn your business. Samuel Canney here at Greeley Nissan. Hope you have a terrific day.